The next morning, the boy woke up with no recollection of the day before.
Morning, bro. What's up, broski?
Dude, what's your deal? Yesterday you're all fucked up and now you're all fine? What the hell's up with that?
What do you mean fucked up, dude? You know damn well I don't remember shit from yesterday.
No, I didn't know you were fucked up. I thought you were freaking possessed, dude.
Dude, I highly doubt that I was possessed. Come on, dude. I'd know that. I was just wicked drunk. That was probably it.
You're right. I'm retarded.
Ha! It's going down, bro. You're losing now.
Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Ha! Get out of here, dude. Fuck off.
Here we go.
Ooh, I got you, bitch.
Here we go. Bang! Oh, and I think I won again.
Bitch!
Whoa! Dude, what are you doing? You're doing it again.
Doing what again?
The eyes and the Sarko thing.
Sarko what?
Phyllis Satanicus? What? I don't even know what that means.
I have no idea what you're talking about, dude, so...
Alright, well...
I'm done with you,
No,
bro.
I'm sick of you.
I'm just tired of you, bro. Sarko.
Suck my nut.
Yes, Exorcisms Anonymous.
Yeah, no, we need a fucking exorcism.
Dude, you getting that pizza?
I'm getting the fucking pizza.
The meat lover's pizza.
Yeah, whatever.
No, yeah, no, he's going out of control. No, he's dancing. Yeah, we're working out. It's whatever. Half hour. Yeah, no, half hour's fine. I have to hit. All right. I just hit him.
Why'd you just hit me, dude? That kind of hurt.
Oh, the hard part.
Four more.
What are you doing?
And take your front.
Oh.
Bend your knees.
Oh, no. Yeah, no, I got it. Yeah, all right.
With the boy knocked out, Father Marty Cohn showed up for the exorcism.
Join us. He's right over here.
Where is he?
It's right here.
Dude, why the fuck am I tied to this chair?
Okay, so first off, you're not tied to the chair. You're pretty free. And second off, I think you're possessed.
Oh, yeah. Well, bullshit, man. Why do I gotta be here? Freaking Grey's Anatomy comes on at 8 o'clock and I can't miss it.
Grey's Anatomy can wait. Body of Chris compels you.
Bullshit.
God damn, it's not working. Where's my Indian breast milk?
Right here, Father.
Okay, thank you.
Ah, what the hell was that?
It was a mixture of holy water and Indian breast milk.
Alright, I get the holy water, but why the breast milk? How's that gonna help me?
Forget about that. From the depths of hell, the demon inside you, tell me your name! Sarko, come out of this man! Leave this innocent boy alone!
Pretty fucking asshole, big cunt! Big mouth cunt! Lose your face! Fuck! Lose your fuck!
Where the fuck am I? Grey's Anatomy comes on at 8 o'clock.
Father.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It's nothing. It's my job. It's my duty.
God bless.
God bless. stupid.
The boys went back to the normal routine and lived happily ever after, but the risk of spirits was still lingering.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, dude. It's probably a squirrel.
What happened to that doll, dude?
I forgot about that doll.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's weird.
The moon gets so big and bright. It's a supernatural delight. Every border was dancing. Everybody here is out of sight.